Hello friends, today in this my video I will show you how to activate Jio SIM which is officially given at Reliance Digital Store or Mini Stores. Firstly, I want to show this is the Jio SIM which I had got today and want to share to you. So firstly, let's open us this packet. Before opening the packet, here you can see that this is the blue packet written some information about ICC ID and IMSI which is need to activate by the agent of Reliance. And the most important information you can see here, it is has been written that to activate call 1977 from your Jio SIM or call 1-800-890-1977 to activate data only. The difference between these two numbers are 1977 is used to activate both voice and data, but here the toll free number which is starting from 1-800, it will activate only the data only. So I suggest that you call 1977 to activate both data and voice facility. If you are on only on LTE device, you must install the Jio Voice 4G app to ensure that you have LTE call. Otherwise, you can activate with VoLTE features only, like any other which is supporting VoLTE devices. So let's start by opening the packet. So let's start, guys. Without any spending more time opening this Jio packet. Ho-ha! This is coming with some manuals also. Here you can see this 5 steps to welcome your Jio digital life. This is the manual which you can read when you want, keeping upside. Here you can see there is some Jio stickers which can you make your personalities heavy in your mobile phone after sticking at your back cover. Something is not anymore in this packet. So keeping aside this, keeping this Jio SIM which is the most important for getting the qualities of voice and digital life, Jio 4G voice app and LTE services. Here the SIM cards come under the standard of micro and nano and full SIM card slot. You can see here, first one is a normal one and second is micro one and third nano. But this type of this plastic cover which has been given today, it has been discontinued because in all 4G phone and smartphone today only micro or nano is coming. So in all Android phone only micro is coming, so be careful while take outing the SIM cards. In the Apple iPhone it is coming in nano SIM cards only, so be careful and enjoy your digital service life. Thank you.